Okay. We are not playing on that one. Also, I don't know why it keeps sending my character.
Once upon a time, a little girl was playing in the forest when a pixie appeared.
Oh, a pixie.
Curious, the little girl followed the pixie toward an abandoned castle. As they approached, the pixie explained that the castle was once the home of a young, beautiful princess, but an evil curse had been cast upon it. To return the castle to its former glory, a very special girl would have to undertake an enchanted journey across magical lands, helping princesses in need. By helping these princesses, the spell would be broken, and the castle would be beautiful once more. And now, the story begins.
This is what I used to play as a kid, okay?
Wow! This place is so big and so beautiful. Wait, don't you remember this room?
I don't think so.
Do you remember your name? Enter your name here.
No. My name is Miss Reaper.
Oh, thank goodness! I'm so glad you remembered your name.
Me too.
Now, do you remember what you used to look like?
No. I don't remember at all.
Not to worry. Just follow me to the mirror. Come on, we can even pick out a new dress for you. This is where you can come anytime you'd like to change your dress, your hairstyle, your shoes, and all sorts of other things.
I think it says, click something.
Here we are.
A message.
To pick a new dress, use the right arrow key. See how your dress changed?
Yeah. This game doesn't need your mouse.
See all the dresses. Once you've selected your dress, press the X key. Now, if you want to change the color of your dress, use the arrow keys up or down or right or left to select your color. See? It's easy. You can continue looking at all the options by pressing the X key. Oh yeah, and don't forget, you can turn around in the mirror by pressing the A and S keys.
I'm getting huge Barbie 12 Dancing Princesses vibes from this hair. Okay, let's have a look at what we have. Now, I used to always go for this dress. So I think that's what I'm going to go for. With pink. I don't know. I'm also now feeling purple. A lot of the colours. Let's go back. Like choosing your skin color, so you know, very diverse for this game. You also can't see because I'm in the way. Blop. But you'll be able to see soon. Yeah, we are definitely keeping that hairstyle. Let's turn around. Nope. With, it's not really my hair color. There's like red, and then there's, you know, the light brown. My eye color is a nice emerald color. Although, it's not really, is it? But they don't have gold. So the best thing is green. You know, my real eye color. Shoes. Go with those ones and then change those to green. Now, do I want a bow in my hair? Let's go with a tiara. A That is that. Oh, the other game, you actually have to unlock all of this. Like the earrings and whatnot. Go with... I would say something simple, but these are all like big and clunky. Also have gold set, and I don't have that unlocked yet. Let's turn myself around. I think I'm done. So this is what I made.
Oh, that dress looks so pretty on you.
Thanks. Is there anything else you're supposed to tell me?
Well, you have a big journey ahead, but all along the way, I'll be here to save your adventure. So whenever you see this icon, it means your adventure is being saved.
Yeah, the old-fashioned, like, memory stick.
Now there's one really important thing I need to give you. Your magic wand.
Wow! I get a wand? It's beautiful!
Now, this wand has very special powers and will help you on your journey. Come on, let's go to the throne room, and I'll show you how to use your magical wand.
Making me laugh just remembering how I used to play this every day during the summer holiday at my grandmother's. Yeah, I was that sad as a kid. We had this on disc and it's now on Steam.
While you're on your journey, what? You'll come across lots of little green creatures known as bogs. They look pretty harmless, but these troublemakers are responsible for all the bad stuff that's been happening at the castle. Now, the bogs are actually captured butterflies who've been forced to cause mischief. And only your wand can set the butterflies free.
I understand. But how does it work?
Well, there are two ways to release the butterflies. You can cast magic from your wand, or cover a whole area with magic. Do you want to skip the lessons?
No. I wish to show you guys how this is done. Also, I need a refresher, because it has been years. I was speaking like over a decade.
Lots of people and objects you can interact with. They'll all have a Z floating above them. So whenever you see the Z appear over someone or something, walk up and press the Z key to interact with them. Well, are you ready to give it a try?
Yes.
Sure, I'm ready.
Press the Z key. Great job. Now, why don't you try practicing? You can talk to the villager and interact with the other things in this room. Just come back here when you're done.
Also, this doesn't use the whole ASWD to walk around. You have to use the arrow keys. This shows how old this game is, okay?
Hello there.
Hello there. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Hello there.
Bruh.
Okay, to cast magic from your wand, all you have to do is tap the space bar.
Got it.
What a jump!
To cast your magic at the box.
Oh,
wow, you're a fast learner. Now go ahead and cast your magic on those box. I'll be right here when you're ready to keep going.
Get your poisonous breath away from me.
Now let's try a blast of magic. Just hold down the space bar for a moment and let go. You'll see the magic all across the ground.
Okay.
Hold down the space bar for a second and then let go. You're doing really well.
Yeah.
Now you can practice a blast of magic on those balls. Oh. I'll meet you back here when you're done.
Whoa. One shot kill.
Work. Now it's time for me to show you one last power hidden in your wand. The ability to use magic to undo the bog's mess.
Really?
Uh-huh. And it's as simple as pressing the X key. Why don't you try it? Just press the X key to use your magic. Press the X key to use your magic. That's perfect.
The twirl.
Now you can practice your magic on the items in this room. Don't forget to come back here when you're done.
And make things grow. Hi, Zenny. How are you doing? And we have chests.
Excellent. You're a very fast learner. Which is good, because we have to keep going. Now, during your adventure, you might find places where you need to jump. If you do, just press the left shift key. Press the left shift key to jump.
This is gonna bother me, because I've got used to games where the space bar is the jump key.
That's it. Now you're ready to start your adventure.
She jumps fucking high, doesn't she?
These gems are leading up the stairs. I think we should follow them.
Also, these gems can be used to purchase outfits, if I remember rightly. It has been a while. It has been a while.
This is the forbidden area of the castle where its greatest secrets lie. It may look old and dusty, but if you use your wand on those controls in the middle of the room, I think you'll find a surprise.
If it's forbidden, why am I allowed in here? You know, I'm just some weird kid that's just wandered into an abandoned castle. Right? UNNG is apparently urn.
I guess this thing hasn't been used in a while. But don't worry, it's a smooth ride to the bottom from here.
Gotta love it.
Well, here we are. Go ahead and look around. These are secret portals to the worlds of the princesses. The bogs you saw earlier are causing trouble in all of them. Your challenge is to help the princesses within each world. Once all the princesses' kingdoms are safe, our castle
Sparkles
and our
have arrived.
Will be restored. You can visit any one of the princess worlds in any order. Each of them has three chapters. You'll have to complete all three chapters to save the entire kingdom. When you're about to visit a princess world, the magical portal will have a small sign by the painting. The sign will tell you if that world is easy, medium, or hard. So be careful. Some of the worlds can get pretty tough. Choose a princess and press the left shift key to enter her world. Don't forget, Ariel's world is a good place to start. Jasmine's world is a fun place to visit, but it's a little tougher. Cinderella's world is rather difficult, but I know you can do it. And
basically, which one's easy, medium, or hard?
Be sure you're ready for it.
So, who shall we start with? As a kid, I always started off with Ariel. Remember that at least. I mean, who doesn't want to be a mermaid? Also, she looks like she's just come from Kingdom Hearts. Alright. Snow White? You'd think someone who was addicted to Snow White would start off at Snow White. Now, this one is locked for now. And if I remember rightly, you have to complete one of the chapters to unlock Belle, because she is a bonus level. She has, like, no use to the main storyline of, you know, fixing up this castle. It's just there to get more gems. And then, of course, we have Cinderella. Oh look, her dress is here. You know, the one that gets ruined by her sisters. And the carriage. And of course you can go back up. Oh, and yeah, there's Jasmine too. Isn't she just adorable? You gotta love a redhead. You do. And there's Jafar's staff. All there, and the lamp. We'll start off easy and then work our way, you know. She said left shift. Especially since Little Mermaid is literally coming out next month. I think it's very safe to say.
Oh, what is wrong? My tambourine won't play any sound.
Yeah,
oh dear.
None of these instruments work anymore.
Those nasty bog creatures put a spell on our musical instruments. Oh, what are we going to do?
They know of the bogs.
Something is very strange here. Why won't the sailors' instruments make any sound?
Yes, it is strange. But maybe you can fix it. Try waving your wand. I'm sure your magic will help these sailors get their sound back.
You notice how my wand now has a shell on it? Because I'm in Ariel's world.
Silent sailors. Return sound to the sailors' musical instruments.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna explore for a moment. Like, maybe try and jump on top of here to get that chest. Apparently I can't do that. There's a chest up here. I got a couple of gems there. Oh no, it's COVID boy.
You know, I think I saw a mermaid the other day.
Oh dear.
Yeah, something's wrong here.
You don't say. Let's, you know, make the ship a little bit more beautiful, especially since there's a wedding happening from the looks of things. Just ring the bells. Yeah, I can't remember how you get the chest that's on top of here. Because, you know, I'm not jumping high enough for this. Anyhow, let's fix these guys up.
Hurrah! My tambourine, it plays music again.
Maybe you just weren't hitting it hard enough.
It's such a lovely sound. Thank you, young lady. All right, men, here we go. A one, and a two, and a four, and an eight. Oops. I mean, a one, and a two, and a three.
Yeah, that guy needs to learn how to count more.
I love listening to good music.
Right, well, we've just been shown that there is an Ariel.
Thank you for coming to talk to me. My name's Ariel.
You're a mermaid.
That's right, a mermaid. Oh, and I'm really glad you helped those sailors get their music back. You see, that's why I came up to the surface. The sailors aren't the only ones who've lost musical sounds. All the music is gone from the kingdom I live in.
Oh dear.
Do you think you could help us?
I'd like to, but I don't think I can go with you underwater.
Don't worry. Just use your magic. It will let you breathe underwater.
Wow!
How so convenient.
Then I guess I can help. I can bring the music back under the sea.
Oh, thank you. Oh, everyone will be so happy. Now come on, follow me.
How convenient that my magic can help me breathe underwater. Hmm? Oh.
Hmm.
the trench.
Ariel's plan. Go to the secret cave with Ariel.
We can't go back up to the human world.
This way.
I'm gonna collect all the gems I see. He is so off tune. Oh dear, can I help you?
La, 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 la. I can sing again.
There we go.
Thank you.
I've like blasted with magic.
Leave me alone. I don't have time for your foolish games today. I am the king's court composer. He has sent me on a very important mission. Stop it. Let me go.
Uh-oh. We have to help Sebastian.
The trench looks much friendlier than the Aquaman trench. Yes.
To help free Sebastian from the Lady Octopus, you have to press the button under each tentacle as it appears. Sebastian will grab the tentacle if you're correct. Once the meter on the top is full, the Lady Octopus will set him free. The Octopus. Help Sebastian free himself from the octopus.
So we've got X, space, and shift. I've noticed it's barely going to X. You probably went to X like one or two.
I think that Lady Octopus.
Oh no, Disney catchy song.
I don't have time for games. There is an urgent matter I must attend to. All of the musical sounds in the kingdom are distorted, or they are lost altogether. On top of that, strange creatures are here threatening us and the peace of our undersea world.
I know. That's why I'm here. Ariel and I are trying to find out what's going on. Would you like to join us?
Of course. Just lead the way.
Also, I didn't get my thing. My gem that was here. Just whack these people with, you know, magic, I guess. Sing yet? Come on. Apparently not. I'm just whacking these.
You should follow Sebastian.
I'm working on it. Lead the way. Now, which catchy song are you referring to, Zernie? There are many catchy Disney songs. Part of the world. The grotto. God, how Triton would be
This is where I keep all the human treasures I've collected. We should be safe here from those creatures who've stolen the musical sounds from the whole kingdom. They've even taken the singing voices from the merpeople. And not being able to sing? Oh, it's making everyone so sad. That's why I need your help. Now, if you could...
Hey, what's that?
You can save Ariel's collection if you catch each one before it reaches the ground. Sebastian will help and move the bucket back and forth for you. When you see bubbles appear around a treasure, that one's about to drop. The meter on the top will fill up as you get closer to saving all the items.
This is how I spent 6 weeks.
Catch Ariel's treasures from the human room.
Apparently I'm not moving. I spoke too soon. Yeah, definitely not moving now. Oh, so close.
No!
Another game I play that literally has it so that your character is doing all of this, not one of the NPCs. Missed one. I'm not proud.
Thank you, Sebastian. And thank you, too, for saving my collection. Oh, I'm really lucky to have such good friends.
I'm just glad I could help. But now that the treasures are safe, I think we should find out what's causing this mess.
And that's chapter one ended here. Really quick chapters. Image changes.
Oh, it's so great that you're here. Lots of musical sounds are still missing from the sea. Do you think you could use your magic to help again?
Yes. So, each time you complete a chapter, the image that you will see will change. You know. And now it's, you know, the under the sea image. The graphics are pretty good for when this game was made.
I wanted to thank you again for saving my collection. I just love learning about the human world. So these treasures, they really help me.
I'm just glad I could help. But now that the treasures are safe, I think we should find out what's causing this mess.
Help! Ariel! We need your help! The whole music
club. Hi, Eggroll. How are you?
Sebastian, but we all got separated. Ariel, we don't get back to the coral together, something bad could happen.
Hey, don't worry. I'll help. And I'm sure everyone will be okay. Uh-oh. I promised my father I'd be home soon. And if I'm late again, he's gonna be
He's doing good.
What should I do?
I'll help the student crabs, Ariel.
You will? Oh, thank you. You're the best.
You know, I'm a human.
Besides,
King Triton has said all humans are bad. So for you to be putting your faith inside of a human is kind of going against your king. Right? True. You know, relatively speaking, let's go through here. You know, the coral reef. And like, we're speaking early 2000s for this movie.
Oh, thank goodness
not
you
movie,
are here.
This
we
game.
We need to get my star students into the coral where they'll be safe from those music-stealing menaces.
Game logic never makes sense.
You can use your magic
apparently.
So they'll run into the coral and be safe from the boss. As you save them,
oh,
the
found
on the top left will start to fill up. When it's full,
look
all
at
the
little guppy.
Take care of the student crabs. Guide the young crabs to safety.
Just get them all just in there.
Thank you, young lady. My students, They are very dear to me and very important to the music I compose. So, thank you again for saving them.
At least they kept him with his Jamaican accent.
The bogs, they stole the singing voices from a whole village of mer people, and they're tossing the voices into this big pit. Come on, we have to hurry.
Oh, hello. Get back here. The bogs are now fish. Okay. You know, playing this as an adult, I realize just how odd. You know, I notice all of these, like, hold up, this isn't lore accurate with the whole, you know, King Triton thing. You know, hating humans and now you're putting your faith in a human sort of thing. Unless this is set, like, after, when Ariel's married.
Look,
Eric.
There they are. The bogs use magic to put the voices into those orbs and they're throwing them off the cliff.
Ariel's
a
human.
That bottomless pit.
Non-stop. For 13 years.
You and Flounder will have to work together, and quickly. If you show
before
Little
Mermaid 2 returns to the sea.
Just watch the
bubble. I know, love.
Right before an orb is dropped.
By that time, Little Mermaid 2 was already out, because I think this game came out in like 2008? Or was that the other one? There's two games. There's this one, and another one that I have on my Steam. We're now catching voices. I sense an Ursula thingy. You know, stealing mer people's voices. Like in a game, if I press down the button hard enough, it'll go faster. Can't go back anymore.
Bring the music back to the sea.
That was a quick chapter. What? Oh. I suppose each chapter is meant to be like 5-10 minutes each.
Oh, it's so great that you're here. Lots of musical sounds are still missing from the sea.
Oh, look, and there's the conch shell that we just found.
Can you use your magic to help again?
Yes, Ariel, yes. And we can do the last chapter for you. And maybe meet your dad. We're back in the cave.
Oh, I'm glad you're back. I found out why those creatures took the conch shell. They stole the sound that belongs inside it.
I hope this place
shell controls the music of the entire ocean. Yeah. And if we don't fix it, there'll never be music in the ocean again.
That's horrible. And I'm not gonna let it happen. I love this place and everybody here.
But how are we going to get the sound back?
Oh, don't worry, Flounder. We can put some new musical sounds into it. Sebastian is getting ready for a concert at the lagoon right now.
What are we waiting for? Come on, let's go!
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la
find Sebastian at the lagoon.
And that is how this rock here tells us we're not meant to go this way. Oh, that chest is back. But yeah, it is a kid's game. And there's a chest here as well. Right, and we can't go back. So if we feel like we missed anything in the lagoon, we just can't. Oh look, and there's a school of fish. Hello. Oh, and I also have a health bar. Don't remember ever dying to this when I was a kid.
You should go see Sebastian. He's at the other end of the lagoon.
It's called Getting to the Lagoon, Ariel. So there's the pit. Lagoon should be back here. And we're on land. Have like Dreamlight Valley, which is like grown up. You trying to save a world.
You should go see Sebastian. He's at the other end of the lagoon.
Hello, Sebastian. Right, Zed.
I have the conch shell, Sebastian. But how do we put the sound back?
One of my new compositions, I'm gonna remind this shale what beautiful music sounds like. But first, I got to make sure everyone is in tune.
To help Sebastian tune the band, you'll have to quickly tap the button you see on screen. By pressing the button really fast, the bar will start to fill up. Once the bar is filled, everyone will be in tune.
Yay.
Tune up the band. Tap a button to help the chorus get in tune.
Alright. Is it gonna be And what button's this? The space bar.
The singers are ready, but you'll have to help Sebastian guide them. It's pretty easy, kind of like Simon says. Just watch for the musical notes and they'll show you which keys to press. If you see musical notes coming from the ducks, press the left shift key. If you see notes coming from the ducks and then the frogs, press the left shift key and then the Z key.
Memory game!
Once you've successfully repeated 5 patterns, the conch shell will be restored. The concert. Help Sebastian lead the chorus.
Oh, memory games. They're great. Zed. Zed and shift. Z and shift again. We're gonna bring the turtles in. Shift. Space. Shift. Shift. Z. space.
That was magnificent! One of the finest concerts I have played in years. It's the kind of music that only comes when you put all your heart into it.
Ariel giving him a side eye. Like, Sebastian, no.
Thank you for all your help. Oh, now that we have our music back, oh, I know everyone in the ocean will be happy again.
I'm afraid it's time to go. There's more work for us to do.
Okay, but I'm gonna miss everyone so much.
Well, you'll come and visit us again, won't you?
Of course.
See you soon.
Next world. Oh. And another part of my necklace has just glowed. And again, zooming on the floor as well. Pressing S to move. And the image now. So Ariel is wearing a gold seashell bra and a golden tail. I've never seen her wear that in any merchandise. She's also in a golden crown.
Everyone in Atlantica wants me to thank you for getting our music back. Oh, it makes me so happy to see the music we really love.
Right. But then she's also showing what the image is, where she's in gold, and I've never seen her in gold. I pressed shift. I was meant to press Z. Let's see what happens anyway. Please do not make me replay the... Right, how do I get out of here? Huh? Powder. Well... I guess I've just found a way up. Oh. Bringing in our inner Lara Croft, I guess. Well, that answers that. Now, the way to get out. Return to the castle. Yes. I guess that you have that option if you kind of press the wrong button. And of course you start all the way back up at the damn stairs. Right, shall we go to Snow White? Yeah, just work our way around. Now this one is apparently hard. Come on, I'm in my 20s. Okay, I'm sure I've played harder games than this, and as a kid I completed this game. So there is that. Multiple times as a kid. It has been over a decade since I last played this. Fun times. Oh, there's Dobby. Or is it a Dobby? It is a Dobby. Chapter 1.
Oh no! It looks like colors have been taken from this land. Trees and houses and even people have been changed. but I know you can help.
Wait, the color?
In this world,
but
your magic wand will control color. It's like the land is canvas for you to paint.
Cream.
See what color choices you have. The first is red, like cardinals and roses. The second is green, nature's favorite color. And last is blue, like rivers, waterfalls, and the sky.
Okay.
Look at that rock. Perhaps we should take a closer look.
Well, from the looks of it, it's green. Maybe use like a green pole?
What's the matter? Are you locked out? This is Dover. He's a friend of Snow White's. I don't think he talks about it. Maybe he never tried.
Huh. He don't talk none. Oh, damn bugs.
It looks like the bog locked the gate. I wonder if my magic can fix it. The mysterious gate. Unlock the gate with your magic.
That thing. Huh, and my wand changed color. Hey Dobby, if you just suddenly start talking, you know, it'll be awkward because I'm so used to you not talking. She's like, huh? Hi there. I'm like, no. Just no. Blue. And red. No. Just here. Let's do a little bit of painting. Okay, that gave me a gem. That looks normal.
Don't forget to follow Dopey.
Yeah, I'll follow him when I'm ready. You also said people had lost their color.
There's strange creatures about. You best be careful.
Thank you, Woodcutter. I don't know his name. He has an axe, and I'm going to guess that he's just come back from woodcutting. Right. So that's all from over here. We've also got to remember that there is an evil queen on the loose, right? We are in Snow White. Queen Grethilda. The name isn't actually mentioned within the movie. Apparently I want a job. But if you look at Disney lore, it mentions the queen's real name was Grethilda. These ones are calling for red. If you look at the sparkles.
Don't forget to follow Dopey.
Well, maybe it's not wanting a color. Oh my. You want me to paint this? Apparently it's not allowing me to open up that chest. Dopey. Climbs in onto Reaper's shoulder like a small. Hi, Space Waffle.
Oh, hello there. I'm Snow White. How do you do?
The voice is
It's a pleasure to meet you, Snow White. It was very kind of you to help Dopey. Why, you must have found a way to fix what those strange creatures have been doing. They've caused all sorts of trouble, and they've been taking colors from the forest, too. Even some of the colors outside the little cottage are missing.
If you'd like, I could try and use my magic wand to fix some more things.
Would you? Oh, thank you. just need to go outside.
Sure. Can I explore the cottage first, just to, you know, see, you know, what they've done? It's not letting me open the chest. I'm guessing that the chests have to be, that my wand has to be the colour of the chest. You two can wait. I'm exploring. Can't go that way. Can I go up the stairs? Can I go into their bedroom? No, I cannot. That upsets me. Especially since the dwarves first meet Snow White in their bedroom, sleeping on like three of their beds. She wants some blue. Merryweather should be here. Make it blue. She's using twirl magic. That's what it's called in the other game. Now, is there any other wheelbarrows and birdhouses? There it is.
You're doing a very good job. And now there's just one color left. See, the little shrubs are missing their green color. And so is Dopey's nice clean shirt.
But Dopey's wearing his shirt. Dopey was pulling. Also, this one has green sparkles, so. Ah, yes, bring the shrubs up. Anything else over here? Yep, I missed a tree. I missed a tree.
You still have a few more things to color.
I'm aware, narrator. And then there was Dopey's favorite t-shirt. Cool. Well, I guess I don't have to paint the house.
Thank you. Rosy chins.
Oh,
but ever since those strange creatures appeared, they've been having a little trouble working together.
Don't worry, I'll go check on them.
Would you? Oh, that would be very nice. If you don't know your way, the path is to the left when you get to the forest.
Friends of mine, find your way to the mine to meet Snow White's friends.
Okay. She said something about the left, didn't she? There's no way to... Yes, there is. I'd say there's no way to change my colour. If I remember rightly, the chest inside was blue, wasn't it? Can I get inside though? No, I cannot.
Let's go to the mine and check on Snow White's friends.
Snow, can you give me the instructions again of where I'm going? There's no, like, quest log in this game.
Would you? Oh, that would be very nice. If you don't know your way, the path is to the left when you get to the forest.
Okay, so I need to go back into the forest and go left. Over the bridge. Oh. Hi, Dopey. And of course, the gems have respawned. I hear those bogs. Right, and that gate's now open.
Yay.
There is a way to get up there. But I can't remember it. It's a way up everything, to be quite honest. I think I'm gonna need to change my colour to red. Let's have some red magic. Why not? Seeing if there's anything back here. Look at that, like, oh. I don't want to go to the mine, but there's Happy. Indigo, thank you for the raid. How was the rest of your stream?
Oh, there's just no working with him. Gosh! Hello there, ma'am. I hope you can excuse my manners. My friends and I just had a little disagreement. It seems everybody
is out of
sorts.
Hello, Uncle Taco. How are you? I can't fit in that. Also, I need a green to open that. Look at that. I'm kind of had to call it early as I was sleepy. Well, go get some sleep. You're good. Right. Happy's just casually following me around. Hello. even move the camera. Oh, there's Grumpy. Dopey, you were just at the cottage with Snow. How are you here so quickly? And Happy was just outside with me. There's Doc. Doc has words.
Well, well, hello there, my dear. I'm Doc. Look, over there is Grumpy. And you
I just remembered you were telling me where that chest was.
We're trying to jump some gems. Mine some gems. But we seem to be having trouble working together today. Dopey thought maybe you could help us.
Dopey can't talk.
Help the dwarves work together as a team.
Grumpy Unless Dopey wrote down and
help to work together
like,
again.
Told
you. Show you a work pattern they've had difficulty with. Watch carefully and then repeat the pattern. If you can help them complete 5 patterns, they'll be able to work on their own. But if you make a mistake, you'll have to start over.
Help. Zed. X and Z. Dopey is me today, apparently. Ding dong. Oh. Z. X. Space. You redeemed hydrate.
Would y'all look at that? Everybody working together. Why, that's music to the ears. Well, that sounds swell. We just have to find a mine cart and load up these gems.
Oh. I hydrated.
Help Happy and
Thank you.
Get the cart up the hill.
That'll be the first drink I've had in 48 hours. Damn, that sounds bad. I didn't drink anything at all yesterday or the day before. What the fuck? Oh, don't tell my therapist. She would not be happy. Right, just talking about moving minecarts.
Grumpy and Happy are having some
What would Ding Dong be meaning for you?
They have to work together in a steady rhythm. If they go too fast or too slow, they'll start to slide down the hill.
Yeah.
But if they keep a steady rhythm, the dwarfs will move the cart up the hill. You can help them by giving them a steady rhythm.
Hold up. My YouTuber is in the way for that. Give me a minute. Thanks for coming to hang out. My timing will be better next week. That's it, I'm dinging your tongue. Right, time to rapidly press. Okay. Apparently I'm just, you know, doing this. I thought I was just rapidly pressing one button. Pressing space and X to get up.
That was but. Mighty nice teamwork. Just like old times, huh, Grumpy? Now, man, could you help Doc and Dopey work together, too?
Sure. We all remember how that worked out in the movie, don't we? Oh, Lord. Now, I've already moved that out of the way. Guys, stop it. I know I'm a woman in a mine. Leave me alone, please. Like, all they said was, can you help Dopey and Doc work together? I'm gonna stop following me. Where did he go? Like, can someone tell me what I'm doing? All you said was help them to fix their differences. Yeah, I can't go that way. And you had me spawn here. So unless you like wanted me to put that there. Pat is sparkling. Yo, can you guys like talk to me? I know Dopey isn't going to, but there's three of you that are perfectly capable of talking. I'll probably go on to fall asleep, but I'll be lurking if I do. That's completely fine, Indigo. You get some rest. Grumpy, stop tapping your feet. I'm gonna run out here just in case. I don't remember what the damn hell I'm doing. If ever you play a game, don't stop playing it for a decade. I love the graphics though. I'm stuck up here. No. Can't get out. there we go. Right, where are the dwarfs go? They have vanished on me. Well, you saw what happened when I stopped for a month. Yep. A decade's even worse, apparently. And I can't go through here. And the dwarfs have just vanished on me now. This is cute. It's games from like early 2000s. where am I going? Well, there's the vault. Well, there they are.
You've been such a help. We was hoping you could help us gather the gems now.
Now, if you do
of
not.
Course. What would you like me to do?
It is very
you see, it's dopey over there. Sometimes he has trouble telling the difference between a gem and a rock. Could you help him gather the gems into his bucket?
Doc and Dopey have to work together to collect the gems, but they'll need your help. Doc will toss different stones down the slide, and you can help Dopey catch them by moving the basket with the directional keys. Not every stone is a gem, so help Dopey collect only the sparkling blue gems and avoid the rocks. Every gem you catch will add a little bit to your game bar, but every rock that lands in your basket will decrease it. Good luck.
Okay.
Catch the gems. Help Dopey catch the blue gems.
Poor Dopey. Oh. Nope. Don't want the rock. Oh. Worst thing is, they are literally the same shape, so I don't blame Dorky for not knowing the difference between a rock and a gem. There is actually a theory that Dorky is actually a baby. And he's actually Geppetto.
We're very grateful to you, my dear. We couldn't have done it without you. Ain't that right, Grumpy?
And that's why you
don't
can't
know what came over us. We never had trouble working together before.
It's a theory. It's a fan theory.
That's right. When you work together with friends, it's always
Grumpy,
more work.
Come on. Grumpy, be nice. Grumpy is that zombie I have in my basement. Oh, look, and there's her famous image.
I'm very happy to see you again. Why, there were still so many colors missing.
Okay, because I haven't been painting anything.
Visit and help me and my friends.
I think I'll leave Agrabah for last because I know that, that is like extremely hard. Plus, I'm sort of working my way around.
You still ain't got it right, don't we? You have to sort the gems by color.
Oh, Lord. Just don't know what's gotten into these days. Still squabbling like an old married couple. Hello, Doc and Dopey. I am back. What can I help you with now?
Oh, pardon me. Hello, my dear. Seems we're behind schedule again.
Oh.
Dopey keeps making mistakes. And well, at this rate, we'll never get home before dark. Before dark. You were so helpful the last time. Do you think you can help us again?
Yes.
What can I do? Doc and Dopey must work together to sort the gems. Doc will toss gems down the slide, and Dopey will move the
shoot
left and right to guide them into the right color cart. But Dopey's having trouble sorting today, so he'll need your help. Each correctly sorted gem will add 1 point to your game mark. There are lots of different gems to sort.
Little son!
Gem
sorting will
help Dopey sort the gems into the right carts.
How we're doing it. Oh. We're gonna have a green? Yes, we are. I move away from green and it's green again. Close call. Especially since he just throws it halfway down already. Dorpy at all, is he?
Now, we better get home before we miss something.
Let's go back to the cottage and tell Snow White that the dwarfs are working together. Return to the cottage. Go back to the cottage
to speak
to Snow White.
This is before fast travel became a thing. And you had to walk everywhere. Oh yes, those were the days.
Return to the cottage.
I'm working on it.
To speak to Snow White.
Let's go up this broken log and forget the gem that's down there. I have enough. I need to remember what I can sell them on. What I can buy. Because the other one, I can use it to buy plants, furniture, and upgrades to my clothing. For anyone, I mean the one that comes out after this because it has Rapunzel in it. So like it comes out, that one came out in like 2003. 10, I think, to help them more tangle. Yeah. And to think, Frozen is now like near enough a decade old. Yeah, I said what I said. Surprising, isn't it? Yes.
I did, and they're all working together again.
Oh, thank goodness. But now I fear something else is wrong here.
Oh, dear.
I saw it. The forest is missing lots of colors.
Yes, my animal friends told me those strange creatures took the colors and went to the forest grove.
Don't worry. I'll go to the grove and use my magic wand to make things right.
Thank you. You're a very good friend. Oh, and in case you didn't know, the grove is to the right when you leave the cottage.
The missing colors.
Okay.
Find your way to
now we're going to the grove, which is right when I go outside of here. Okay. I'm looking this way, then it would be this way, wouldn't it? That is now locked, unless I want to, you know, boom. Nope, that is actually locked. Okay. Huh. Well, I'm hoping that, you know, it'll be this way. Hello. Get rid of that. Bugs.
We need to go to the grove.
I'm aware of where we need to go. Noticed how like I couldn't get past here last chapter. And now I can. You can tell this used to be on disc because it's giving me the disc load time. Yo, Snow, you said as soon as I leave the cottage, you didn't say go into the forest, you know? Oh. Does this use different colours to defeat the things? Yeah? Only their represented colour will destroy them?
Look, those bogs are all different colours. I think you should try using your different coloured wands. Use the red wand for the red bugs, the green wand for the green bugs, and the blue wand for the blue bugs. Remember, to change the color of your wand, use your magic while standing on one of the color stones.
And I'm green, so I think I'll deal with the green ones first.
Stop them from taking the forest's colors. A color frenzy. Defeat all the bugs by using different colors of magic.
I can move as well. Right. Oh, and apparently they do not want to just die straight away. Right, those paintbrushes have gone down. Ha. Let's deal with the red ones now. Butterflies don't even have color. Oh no. Oh no, I can't see what color everything is. I'm gonna guess it's because of those paintbrushes. Oh my. Alright, where's the blue? Where's the blue? Where is the... Get away from me. There's a red one there as well. Red one there. Yeah, the paintbrushes don't help with the total things that I need to destroy. The bogs. Oh, and here's the Grumpy. Uh-oh.
Oh, why'd she make me tromp all the way out here?
Maybe Snow White knew I need your help, Grumpy. Those bogs made a mess of things by stealing colors from the animals and from the Grove. I can fix them, but I don't know what color everything should be. Do you remember?
Butterflies ought to be red, but I'm gonna have to think about the rest.
Oh.
Go on and fix them red things and then find me.
Color the Grove. Paint the objects that are missing color.
Alright, well, I'm already red, so he wants the mushrooms and the butterflies. Songbirds will probably be blue.
Them plants ought to be green. Same for those lazy turtles. I'll puzzle out the rest of it while you take care of them.
Okay. Okay, Grumps. Turtles in my way. One of those games that if anything is in your way, like, you know, a fallen log, you can't get past.
Finished already, eh? Well, them flowers ought to be blue. Same for them full twitter twitching birds.
Grumpy just having none of it today. Right, and then I just need to find the... Apparently I'm just throwing rocks everywhere. You know, just casually. Well, Snow, you got here pretty quickly. Along with your friends.
I'm so glad we have a friend as helpful as you. Thank you for chasing away those mischievous creatures and making the Grove pretty again. Grumpy wants to thank you too, don't you, Grumpy?
What?
I suppose so.
Well, it's the best I'm gonna get from, you know, Grumpy. Thinking he's a Care Bear. You know, there's a Care Bear that's literally also Grumpy. I think it's Grumpy Bear. Been a while since I did anything to do with Care Bears either. Alright, last chapter for Snow.
goodness, you're here. Something very sad has happened. Those strange creatures have taken the colors from the rainbow.
Oh no, the rainbow. Whatever will we do? I know.
My friends have gone to the top of this hill. You'll see them by the rainbow.
Don't worry, Snow White. I'll go see if I can fix it.
Of course, there's no yellow, since, you know, Snow White wears yellow. Instead, we have red, blue, and green. Yeah. To be honest, you would think that we would have, like, say, the primary colours. This is me going into a tangent about primary and secondary colours. Because we have blue and red, which are primary. And then we have green, which is a mixture of blue and yellow. It's like the only one that doesn't fit.
Somebody stole the rainbow colors.
Yep, that's already
been done. Don't say what all the fuss is about. Looks fine to me. No, it don't, Ruby. Well, look around. Everything's dull and gray, and it's all cause the rainbow lost its colors. Now, if we're gonna fix it, we gotta run of the rainbow. Color the rainbow.
Run a rainbow?
How are we gonna do that?
Well, I think the culprits who took the rainbow's colors scattered them about. We gotta find them and bring them back here.
But where do we start?
I don't know about the rest of the colors, but I saw some powerful red magic back in the mine.
Oh, I'm sure Cat's a Thu. That's a clue. That's a clue. Will you help us, dear?
Why, of course. Friends always help each other.
Thank you.
I still think things look just fine.
Colorless rainbow.
Can we have, like,
get back all the colors of the rainbow?
Right. So, I guess we need to find the colors, and apparently there's some at the mine. The thing is, I don't even know where I am. It's not like I can zoom out. I can't go any more back than that either.
Let's hurry to the mine.
You're telling me, but I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Yes, no, I think I need to go this way. Yeah, there's the mountains. Into the mines, because apparently some red magic was afoot. They are praising what I've been standing on to change the color of my magic. Okay. One shot kill.
Gosh, you got the color red back.
Yes.
And the princess sent me to tell you there's some powerful blue magic in the forest. And maybe that's where you can find the color blue.
You can count on me.
Yes, yes, you can count on me. Let's go to the forest, huh? You guys are back. It doesn't take you long, does it? I side-eyed this thing like, you are nothing. Guy just doesn't seem fazed by what's going on.
Right. Be sure to explore the forest with the color blue.
Yeah, just keeps reminding you of what your objective is. Which, you know, it's fine. You know, I guess kids didn't exactly have the best memory. It's like, what am I doing now? To this day, I don't even have the best memory. Something I've realized actually is when my partner gives me a list and he just reels things off, I forget the last thing that he, well, I remember the last thing he told me, but anything before that is just like, gone. I need blue. Hi, Doc. Go back and grab a blue. She's probably done that. Says my colour changing's only here, so it's fine. Boom. Hello, you gremlin things. I didn't mean to do that.
You found the colour blue. Well, that's
wonderful. I didn't want to grab it though. Because my health bar is going to go down. Yes,
on my way.
I will when, you know. Wait. They vanished. They skedaddle skadoodled. What? They're like, oh no, we can't praise the color. Run away! These guys just wanna, you know, love the color. They're very enthusiastic about color. Colors of the rainbow. I would really fault them for that though. Just run up to it.
See, you found the green. You better get back to the rainbow and fix it before something else gets broke.
Oh, don't worry, Grumpy. I'll go right there.
Yes, Grumpy. I will go right back. All the way to where I was before. Wish my hair was this long. And a certain undead does not want my hair to be as long as what I want it to be, and I've told him to go away. Pretty much. And my hair will be as however long I want it to be. Zoomed in so much there as well. These guys just like, I'm not letting you get back to this, rainbow. And I'm like, well, you have no choice. I'm sure I could actually outrun the enemies if I wanted to. You know, if I wanted to. But perhaps I don't. I would grow it even longer then. Yes, I'm growing it much more longer than what I wanted to, just to really spite that certain undead. Guy's just like, I see nothing. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? And you know, Queen Grahilda will just be like, there's this new person, much more fairer than you know, your stepdaughter. Who the fuck this? Yeah, she's not of this land. Then where is she from? The magical rainbow. Who is this person? I will give her an apple as well. Let's talk to her, Doc.
Now all you gotta do is use your magic. Magic to paint.
Your magic?
And it should be fixed. Something even just fine.
Your magic.
Hey, it looks like all the colors
returned. You know, I didn't pick up a yellow or a purple.
Yeah, we make a great team. Oh, it was easy with such good friends.
The value of friendship.
Well, we're very happy to have a new friend like you.
I'm afraid it's time for us to go. There are still others who need your help.
Oh, we'll miss you. Please come visit us again soon.
I'd like that very much. Goodbye, everyone.
Go on, give him a kiss.
Bye, ah, yes!
Oh, he smiled. Can I give everyone else a kiss just to get that same reaction? Please? That was just adorable. And a nod to like the original movie. Is that gate still not open? Wearing now. She's also in a golden dress. What is this? What? Apparently we just... Hey, can I go in here, please? I'll have to change it so that I actually have to do all of them. Right, Cinderella, we're going to help you now. We're not even 2 hours in. Right, so this one's medium, so it's meant to be easier than what Snow White was, but a little touch harder than what Little Mermaid is. Look, she's got her invitation in her hand. It's about to hit midnight. Or not. That horse is frozen. Don't you dare. Shot Gus. No.
It looks like time has been frozen throughout this land. Animals, people, even objects have been affected. But don't worry, your magic will let you unfreeze time.
Apparently I'm just powerful with everything, right?
Maybe you should use your magic on these mice. Their names are Jack and Gus, and they're very good friends of Cinderella's.
They were on the other side of the road just now. First off, before I do that, before I help the mice,
I'd like to give you these gems to say thank you.
I don't even need to be near him. Right. Now let's help out these two.
What's happening? Where don't we need these?
Look at that. A girl.
That's right. I am a girl. Are you two okay? It looks like you were frozen in time.
Such a meanie greenies get some ice mice. Now Cinderella never gets to marry.
Oh no.
Why not? Why can't Cinderella get married?
Ice mice too scared to deliver invitation.
Maybe I can help. I'd be happy to deliver the invitations for you.
Oh, that's a nice mice.
I love how these two speak.
Place an invitation.
Oh, and Mary. She's an underrated mouse. And I mean, like, underrated. It's that way. Some people don't even know that she is a mouse. Because she doesn't even have a name in the original. She gets her name in Cinderella 2, where it's the first story. Where Cinderella enters after her honeymoon and she goes, Jacques, Mary! Oh, how lovely to see you, my friends! Yeah. And then, of course, there's Bruno. And apparently, we just don't talk about Bruno. You know, in Luca, we have Silencio Bruno, and Encanto is, we don't talk about Bruno. Do we talk about the dog, Bruno? We've got one more letter to deliver. There it is.
All done.
Hooray! Press a teleflicarelli at a castle. Come on, race away.
Jack and Gus will need your help to get to the castle, so be sure to stay close and don't let the bogs block their way. Escort the mice. Protect Jack and Gus from the bogs.
I should have worn blue for this. Okay, get back here. Back here, you. Have a squirrel out. About to say, does that squirrel just get refrozen? Come on, you two. Look.
Stay close to Jack and Gus and protect them from the boss.
It's a Gus, guys!
I'm just like, hey! Oh, I should probably unfreeze this person. Yo, guys!
Please take these gems as a token of my gratitude.
Guys, you're running a little bit slowly. What, running a bit quickly? You then. That word. Looks like something's about to happen, doesn't it?
Oh no! Those bogs are using their magic to hold the gate shut. Unless we get rid of the vines, we won't be able to get into the castle.
Oh dear.
You'll have to get closer to the bogs to stop them from using their magic on the gate. Open the gates. Find a way into the castle.
This one will have me actually having to use this. I did it.
Bye bye, Lady Queen.
That was great! Now try using your magic on the gate to shrink the vines.
Oh, brilliant. Dagger one? Okay. Or is it a... X? It's a twirl of magic.
Follow Jacques and Gus into the castle.
I think someone needs to fix this road. Like, look at that road. That's meant to lead into the castle. This is very pink. Oh, I actually have this wallpaper in Dreamlight Valley. I have it in my kitchen.
Oh, hello there. I'm Cinderella. Thank you so much for helping my friends.
You're welcome. I'm just glad I could help. Do you know what happened, though? Why is everyone frozen?
Well, I suppose it must have something to do with the creatures that appeared a few hours ago. Ever since then, time has been acting strangely throughout the kingdom. I can't get it fixed. I'll have to postpone my wedding.
Oh, no.
No wedding? Why, Cinderella?
It's the farmer, Jack. He was supposed to deliver the food for the wedding, but no one's seen or heard from him in quite some time.
If you'd like, I could go see him for you.
Oh, would you? That would be such a help. His farm is to the right of the forest, just outside of town. Oh, I do hope you can find the farmer in time for the wedding.
Definitely. If I remember rightly, there's a chest right up here. And it's shift, left shift. Twirl magic.
Check on the farmer.
The farmer can wait. Okay, there's nothing on this side. Just the attention to detail. Like, wow. Right. Unfreeze this. Open up this chest. I am blocked in by a barrel. Anyone else frozen? You know, just while I'm here. I am yet to find one that actually has frozen in the game of this. Oh, you guys are back. Why not? Look at this. Beautiful. Also, that owl.
Hurry, we need to check on the farmer.
The farmer can wait. I don't think I can actually get the owl unless I stand upon the box. There we are. Okay, this is just mean. Five gems for helping her. for unfreezing her. Not complaining. I just don't know what to use them on yet. It's been a while. I need to refresh my memory. I think the last time I actually played this game was like 2009? I'm trembling in my little boots. I would say boots, but I'm in like really flat shoes. Boots aren't an option. But hey, if you guys would like to see me play the other game that's like this, I would be happy to. There's a squirrel there. This place is very gloomy. Of course she'd order pumpkins, wouldn't she? Typical Cinderella. Ah, gummy?
Help! Somebody help! My prized pumpkins are being destroyed!
Cinderella and they roped in some pumpkins.
There are going to be a lot of bogs to defeat, but you'll have to protect the pumpkins too. Don't let any of them explode. If a pumpkin gets too big, use your magic to shrink it back to regular size.
Yay.
Protect the pumpkins. Save the farmer's crop from the bogs.
Right, where are they? Stay away from the pumpkins. I said stay away from the pumpkins. Oh, testing me. Oh, there's one over there. Magic curves. Right, halfway there. These bogs have no chance. I remember the first time I did this as a kid, a lot of the pumpkins did explode. That farmer's just having a jiggy. He's dancing the jig. One last one. There we go. Yay!
Woohoo! You did it! Yeah!
Hey, well, you were over there dancing. Having a hell of a time.
Oh,
thank you for saving my crop, young lady. Now that my farm is safe, I can finally deliver the food for Cinderella's wedding.
I mean, I could do that for you if you want. Huzzah! And now she's with that little bird that I don't know if it actually has a name. And her glass slipper is just on display. I don't even know if like anyone actually streams this. My partner bought me like a ton of Disney games because they were all in a bundle together and they were on sale for like 15 quid, maybe. Oh, look, the chest is back. So I got like a ton of like old Disney games. I think I got this one. This one's Enchanted Journey. Oh no. I can actually go and have a look on my Steam. Can I? So, the Disney games I got were Tinkerbell Adventure, My Fairy Tale Adventure, which is the one that I believe is set after this, Disney's Tangled, Disney Pixar Brave, and Princess and the Frog. Those were all the games in the bundle. Yeah. You know, for a very small amount of money.
It's a nice girl. Please, nice girl. Help my friend.
Chuck Chuck, us needs a help. Flinderelli had an old house looking for fairy god money. But Flinderelli
got
We should go to the manor and check on Cinderella.
That's a good idea. How do I get to the manor, Jack?
That's a forest. Gus Gus go too. Have to unlock a gate.
Dodo, forest scary.
Oh, Gus,
there's nothing to be afraid of. I'll take you to the gate. Wait for me near the forest entrance, okay?
Yeah, Gus Gus wait. Gus Gus meet a girl at forest.
Okay. That sounds, you know, like a plan. Yeah, let's just ignore the chest. What's up there? I would get more Disney games, but I get worried about playing the music from them. I honestly don't care. Disney have never copyrighted me on any of the stuff that I've done. I used to cover a lot of Disney songs on my YouTube, and it's like only music that hasn't been copyrighted. You know, the only covers that haven't been copyrighted at all. Like, I actually got a comment on, I think it was my Show Yourself, where I was actually doing a bit of a cosplay of Anna for it. And someone went, how come this video hasn't had a copyright strike? And I'm like, I don't know. I would love to know why. But Disney, I feel like, aren't that strict about their music, you know, being out there. Because they know that a lot of kids sing it. And it's used for karaoke and... Well, when I was a kid, my stepdad worked in a pub and we'd always have like karaoke time when there was a party going on. So, you
Gus will be much less frightened if you guard him on the way to the manor. Just stay close and keep the bogs away. Once you get there, Gus will open the gate for you.
More Nintendo, I feel, are more Gus from the bogs strict on their music. Get away from Gus. I love that he's in his little, like, guard uniform as well. They actually turn into blocks. Of Disney games I used to own on PlayStation, which were just sing-along games. Cool. Cool. Oh yeah, when it comes to Nintendo, I'm questioning playing Zelda or more Pokemon after takedowns. Yep. Hey, leave them alone. I mean, Andrew used to listen to some like Zelda music on YouTube that someone had like compiled together into like 8 hours of stuff. And that was taken down. You're knocking at the locked door? The gate? Yeah, that got taken down and he was really upset about it. Luckily though, he'd already downloaded it onto his phone so he could still listen to it. Because Baldi has this thing where he can't sleep without noise. Place is also very beautiful. Oh, there's Cinderella just casually there. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Dare you? Well, Cindy, you're staying like that for a moment. I'm looting. I would love a place like this. Same, to be fair, I have three more YouTube. Yeah. The thing is, I can't sleep with any like noise or anything. Let's go up the stairs real quickly. It's not like she's going anywhere, right? As far as I can go. Okay. It stops me from going. She probably just stood there like, why?
Oh,
why?
But what happened?
You were frozen.
Now I understand. You must have saved me. But how did you know to look for me here?
Jag and
the
Gus
mouse.
And
the mice.
They were worried when you didn't return to the castle.
Well, I'm very glad they did. Certainly needed your help. Those creatures stopped me before I could find my fairy godmother.
I can help you look for her. Do you know where she might be?
I think she's by the wishing well outside the kitchen.
there's just Cinderella, you know, just casually walking, and then there's me just like, run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Oh dear, it seems the kitchen door's been sealed with magic. Well, we'll have to fix that if we're going to find my fairy godmother. Now that's strange. This clock is the only one in the manor that's telling the correct time. I wonder, if we fix the other three clocks, perhaps that will break the magic seal on the door.
Okay.
Perhaps.
This clock is set to 12.
Clock confusion. Reset the clocks to their proper time.
I'm guessing you're going to show me where all the clocks are, aren't you? This one's saying it's 6 o'clock. Oh. Cinderella is running, well, walking over here. Be any quicker, right? This one's showing 9 o'clock. Right, and there's one more. Is it upstairs? Is it? And they didn't animate her to walk up the stairs. I bet she's frozen. And I bet those bugs have got her. I can imagine this kid when she lets her hair down with how long her hair is. Like, it is plaited. Gonna find a Bruno? Like, I wanna be knocked down by a dog. That's a lot of laundry. Anastasia and Drizella aren't doing their jobs.
Oh no! The bogs are stealing coins from the wishing well! Oh. And each coin is a wish someone made. You can get the coins back from the bogs.
Wow.
Get the coins back from the box.
Like, the amount of wishes that Cinderella must have made. You know. That's a lot of coins. Like, where are you? That horse isn't even animated in the back.
Thank you again. I'm sure everyone who's made a wish in this well would be very glad to put the coins.
Oh, hello.
Here she is. This is my fairy godmother.
Oh, hello, fairy godmother. It's nice to meet you.
Like, look at that horse. It's just like
nice to meet you.
Cardboard.
I'm so glad we found you. I'm afraid the kingdom is in terrible trouble.
Time is frozen everywhere, and everything's standing still.
Oh, dear. That is most troubling indeed. But don't you worry. I'll get to the bottom of this at once.
With a bippity boppity boo. Yes, Fairy Godmother? Is that right? Yes?
I'm so glad to see you. Time is still acting strangely all over the kingdom. If you could come back and help us fix it, I'd be very grateful.
Couldn't your fairy godmother just go bibbity bobbity boo and fix it that way? No, of course not. You need the help of a kid! A kid! It's like a whole thing of wrong place, wrong time.
I wonder what the fairy godmother's doing in the clock tower. I guess I should go see her.
Chapter 3. I don't want to do that.
There you are, dear. And just in time, too. I think I found the cause of all our troubles. There are 3 cogs missing from this clock.
Oh, but what's a cog?
Do you see that, that thing right there, that's a cog. They make the clock tower tick, and without them, time is frozen.
Well, I'd like to help. Do you know where I can find more cogs?
Oh, dear.
This kid's just
I'm afraid
what's
I
a
don't.
Cog?
But perhaps Cinderella does. She should be at the manor.
Don't worry. You can count on me. Find Cinderella at the manor. Ask Cinderella about the cogs.
Okay. There's also the little issue of how do I get out of here? You know, I just spawned here. Definitely not that way.
We should go see Cinderella at the manor.
This auto aim is great. I hear a horse. And I have ended up pretty much right where I started. There are 4 of you this time. Right, and Cindy should be at the manor house. That's what Cindy just said. Well, the godmother. Yeah, the godmother, because I'm looking for Cindy. Yep. To find cogs. Why am I looking at my feet? Nearly 1,000 gems. Magic of belief. That's literally what this is. Now we just need Peter Pan so we can just go, I believe in fairies. Funny thing is, because I recently watched that new Peter Pan movie.
Oh, thank you for returning. We could certainly use your help again. You see, we still haven't solved the problem with time.
I know. But I think we found a clue. Your fairy godmother discovered that the clock tower is missing some cogs. And she thinks that might be why time is frozen. Do you know where I can find 3 cogs to fix the clock?
Well, you might try looking in the attic. There are all sorts of things like that there. If you go to the attic, you might find the pieces missing from the clock tower.
Of course, they'll be in your bedroom, won't they? The
find
attic.
The cog. Look for the cog at the manor.
In the attic. Have you opened the door for me, though? Yes. Am I having to run up all these stairs? No, I'm not.
I wonder where that
yes,
cog
I am.
Could be. Well, I know Gus and Jack like to hide things they found behind.
I found a cog. Game does not know fall damage. I wonder how Cinderella felt doing this. At the beginning of each day, and at the end of each day, after doing so much stuff. Should have invested in a slide.
Don't forget to check Cinderella's room in the attic. There might be a cog there.
I am literally about to go in there. Yep. Another cog.
We should go visit the farm next. You never know what the farmer might have.
Did Wes? Now, where's her bed? There it is. Now we're gonna run. Oh, well, you guys weren't here a moment ago, were you? Oh, hello. Because I've got the cogs, isn't it?
We should go visit the farm next. You never know what the farmer might have.
A lot of pumpkins. That's what the farmer will have. A lot of pumpkins. Hear these little things. Get away. Hey Cindy, I bought you a gift. Clocks. Hey, who knows? First the pumpkins, now the pears. Come on, let's just get to your farm.
Oh, good you're here. If you hurry, you can save my pear tree. You just need to use that basket to catch the pears.
Okay, but how exactly do I do that?
Here, I'll show you.
I'm guessing we're going to
step in Gus. My spice, help!
Look.
These little mice can move the basket left and right for you. Now, the trick to catching pears is to watch for falling leaves. That means a pear is just about to drop. Then, quickly move the basket under the leaves, like so.
There are lots of pears in this tree, so be sure to catch them all. Falling pears. Catch the pears for the farmer.
Close. I did it.
You saved the pears.
I only missed like one or two.
I wish there was some way I could repay you. I don't suppose this cog the Boggs left behind would be of any use to you, would it?
Yes, it would.
Actually, it would. Thank you. Now that I have three cogs, I need to get back to the clock tower.
Yep, and go speak with Fairy Godmother. And the rightly the way out should be. No one ever. Okay. Right here. Oh. You be ready for any bugs here? I say that, and I actually just jinxed it, didn't I? To be like this big bad at the end. I can't remember. It's like in the castle.
Let's go back to the clock tower. It's the
white.
Okay.
And I can't hold any more gems either. The max is 999. Those bugs are right behind me, I can hear them. I can see like the top of the head just then. Let's run all the way up to the top again. A lot of stairs in this one part of the game. Like a ton. Now where is the fairy godmother? Cinderella, you know, bearable, I guess. I mean, I love the movie Cinderella, but Jacques and Gus just make me come back. Right, and we've now got a star to do. Oh. Zesta. Hello, Jasmine. Oh, this one also says easy, but at the beginning of the game, it said the Agravar is difficult. Huh. Proceed. There's a story here in Agrabah.
The treasure is mine. Get away. I know you're trying to steal it from me. It's mine, I tell you, mine.
I saw it first. It's mine.
Oh. Two buffoons. Arguing about treasure. Typical.
Oh no! It looks like the people in this world don't trust each other. It must be because of those mirage treasures. Your magic wand has the power to reveal the truth. One twirl of your wand will undo any mirage and show its true form. That will restore people's trust in one another. Why don't you try it on this cart of gold?
Okay. Now we can reveal the truth.
Reveal what's in the cart. Use your magic on the cart.
So our magic can bring back music. Well, yeah, our magic can bring back music, help us breathe underwater. Bring back color. Unfreeze time and now show us the truth. Okay.
It's not real gold. It's just a pile of dirt. Oh, I'm so ashamed, my friend. I can't believe I was blinded by treasure. Not about friendship.
Me too, my friend. Thank you for showing us the truth, young lady.
What is this life?
You did great. Now follow me to the palace.
I got a notification for it on my phone. To go to the palace.
Meet Princess Jasmine. Go to the palace to meet Princess Jasmine.
Oh, definitely love to. I have a little sister who recently had a birthday. And she is named. Oh, hello, Iago.
I will not be dishonest again. That I promise.
And she's actually named after Princess Jasmine. And it was my other sister who named her. We just all agreed.
Excuse me, are you Princess Jasmine? Oh, I didn't hear you come in. But yes, I am Princess Jasmine. Oh, I'm so glad you're not a mirage. All of Agrabah is covered with them. You see, people no longer trust each other. They lie and fight over unreal images of gold and treasures. I'm so worried. I don't know what we're going to do.
Maybe I can help.
Do you think you can?
I'm not sure, but I'll do my best to help the people of Agrabah be honest and trustworthy.
Oh, thank you. I know my friend Abu could assist you, but I'm afraid you'll have to find him first. He's probably in the marketplace, and I'm pretty sure he's up to no good.
Oh, typical Abu then.
Don't worry, I'll find your friend Abu.
Typical Abu. Oh, and there's Iago again. Flowers are pretty. This music's soothing as well. Was a mirage. Hmm. Boo. These guys are still fighting over dirt. Barrel of fish.
Oh my, thank you for revealing the truth. Oh, I never should have thought to. Oh my, thank you for revealing the truth. Oh, I never should have
thought to. Just follow the path. Leads somewhere, right? Come on, Abu. This guy seems a bit too happy with his life. Didn't even notice that his pile of gold turned into, you know, dirt. Like Revelio in Hogwarts Legacy. Hey,
reveal to me your truth.
Thief, thief.
It's a monkey.
There's Abu. You'll have to catch him and convince him to return that Mirage gem. Abu's very fast. You may have to find him a few times before you finally catch him.
Oh.
I know he loves fruit, especially watermelon and apples. But be sure to check the fruit stands around the bazaar. I'll do my best to help you. Good luck.
Jesus.
Hide and seek. Find Abu in the marketplace.
And it will take a few tries. Where's the Argo?
You have to find Abu.
I'm aware that I have to find Abu. Just where is he? There he is. Right, now he's run off again. A rule of three. No? Rule of four? Of course it's a rule of four. Rule of three is what we do usually. Where is he? There he is. That little monkey.
I got you, Abu. Please give me back that gem. Now, Abu, you have to learn to be honest. How can I trust you if you don't give back the gem? See, it's not even me. It was just a mirage. Come on, let's go see Princess Jasmine.
Casually, the gates open behind me. Come on, Abu. Ah. Let's just get back to Jasmine. Maybe Aladdin. Honk,
oh no,
honk.
Which one is the real Abu?
I'm
certainly confused.
I bet we can find out the truth with this.
Bright light! It was a goose!
Maya Boo was actually a goose. That means your Abu is the real one. Well, Abu, I'm glad you're back, and I hope you'll stay out of trouble for a while. Thank you for finding him.
You're welcome, Princess. But the goose wasn't the only mirage. They're all over Agrabah, and they're making people mistrust each other.
I know. It's terrible. That's why I'm so glad you're here to help.
What's chapter one done for this chapter? Got two more chapters to go. And then we're practically finished. Ooh, that's a nice outfit. You don't actually see her in that, in like, any merchandise or anything. Maybe in like the TV show that they made, like, years ago. Where, I remember one specific episode where Jasmine is turned into a snake. Yeah, and then there's also this episode where they all meet Hercules. And then there's also this Hercules TV show as well. Where Hercules has a girlfriend made from clay, and when he gives her free will, she goes, bye bye! Just the random things you remember. You know, just watching.
I'm glad you came back. There's something I know only you can help me with.
Oh,
you see,
of course.
I overheard someone say that the Mirage treasures are coming from the Cave of Wonders. Abu knows the way, and I was hoping you could follow him and find out what's causing all the trouble.
I'd be happy to go.
Oh, thank you. Now, please.
But am I a diamond in the
rough? Abu is outside the desert gate waiting for you.
Only a diamond
go to the desert.
In the rough may enter the Cave of Wonders. Agrabah. Go away, Bob. I can like outrun you. It's great that I can. Guess that the gate that I need is like all the way at the end of this. Just following the path. Oh, there's a bug. There's a desert right there. I might take this stream and put it on my YouTube. You know, schedule it for either a Wednesday or a Sunday.
Easily distracted by treasures, and there are a lot of them on the way to the Cave of Wonders. You'll have to fix the mirages quickly to make sure Abu doesn't forget about the quest. When you reach the Cave of Wonders, Abu will show you how to get through the gate. Hurry, and good luck! Escort Abu. Use your magic on the mirages.
Boo is easily catching up, or keeping up. That's Iago. way are we going? Abu? 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 I've lost the monkey.
Escort Abu. Use your magic on the Marauders.
Now look at that.
See, Abu? All those things you thought were great treasures were really just piles of dirt. If you had listened to me, we could have gotten here a lot sooner.
Oh.
It's okay, Abu. You're still my friend. Come on, let's go inside.
You're still my friend. Look at that. Attention to detail in this. I guess I can enter. Abu, don't touch anything.
That tremor happened right after those bogs stole the treasure. I'd better get rid of those bogs and return the treasure before the whole place collapses.
Yes, we should. Don't want to anger the lion.
And return the treasure they stole to prevent the Cave of Wonders from collapsing. Those pesky bogs are really fast, so you'll have to be quick.
That's fine.
Return the treasure, defeat all the bogs, and pick up the dropped treasure.
Yeah, really fast. I think my magic is faster. Heh. Abu? Hey, we just stood you there.
Abu, what are you saying? There's a magic lamp in the back of the cave? Okay, I understand now. Let's go get it.
Oh no. Abu, no! Stop yourself!
You'll have to sneak your way up to the lamp. When the light is green,
oh,
go.
Here we
but
go.
When it's red, stop.
Squid game!
Guardian monkeys, beware of the red light. Green light, go! Red light, stop! Green light, go! Red light, stop! Green light, go!
I got it.
I've got it, Abu! Come on, let's bring this back to Princess Jasmine.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf? Alright, and chapter 3, and last chapter. I love that outfit. Geese! It's a lot of geese. Why do I feel like we're at the Oasis?
I'm glad you're here. I'm afraid the lamp from the Cave of Wonders was a mirage. The real one was taken away by genie bogs. But I can't go look for it until I get these royal bees back into their pen. If you'll help me, I know we'll get it done quickly.
I'll try my best.
Genie bogs.
I bet if I use my magic, we can get all 6 geese into the pen.
Genie bogs.
Use your magic to put all the geese back in their pen. I'll try my best. I bet if I use my magic, we can get all 6 geese into the pen.
Look at Abu, he's so cute.
He's hurting. Herd the geese into their pen.
He looks angry too. Right. That way. I said that way. That way. Good geese.
Thank you. Now that the geese are safe, we can go find the lamp. Oh no! What are those?
Genie bugs? Oh, Lord.
Those genie bugs can create mirage bugs. You'll have to be really careful, because mirage bugs can hurt you. But if you defeat all the genie bugs, their mirages will go away.
Okay.
And remember to collect the lamps that the genie bugs drop when they're defeated.
Okay.
Genie bugs. Defeat the genie bugs and pick up the dropped lamps.
Because, you know, mirage things can hurt you now. Well, I did that. That was pretty quick. It was very quick. Yeah, Abu.
Hello?
It's about time you got here, Abu. You need to tell us, have you ever seen these lamps before? They came from the Cave of Wonders? Well, we should go put them back. That might fix everything.
Maybe.
Cave of Wonders. Go to the Cave of Wonders.
That might indeed fix everything, mightn't it? I'll race you there. I will race you there. That was definitely the oasis. Hello. The logic here is only one may enter the diamond in the rough, and yet we're just entering.
We're here, but what are we supposed to do with the lamps?
Place them in.
I think we should try placing them on those pedestals. Oh, do you want to place the lamps above?
Okay, Abu. I trust you, but we have to work together to place the first lamp.
Because you're tiny.
Abu will hold up a colored lamp. If you look, you'll see a left shift, Z, and X on top of each pedestal. Match the color of the lamp to the same colored pedestal by pressing the key above it.
Okay.
If you want to place the green lamp on the green pedestal, just press the left shift key. Once all the lamps are correctly placed, the mirages should disappear from
magic lamps. Return the magic lamps to their proper places.
That. That's the shift. And that one should be an X.
That was wonderful. Thank you. Agrabah should now be free of the bog's magic, and the mirages should all be gone.
Should.
People will see that they can be honest and trustworthy again. Yes, Abu, you were a very big help. Thank you. Please do visit us again soon. Finding a friend to trust is a true treasure.
Thank you, Princess Jasmine.
I'm afraid it's time to go. There's more work for us to do.
Okay.
Goodbye. Have a safe journey.
That's that one done as well. Okay, and now we've just got to work out how to get the middle bit. The crown. Oh, I just jumped. Those stairs are no more. flash of light. Also, did anyone else notice that Belle's room disappeared?
Oh. Did you see that bog running into the throne room?
What's the deal with the bog? Firstly, can I please go into this room? I can. Let's go play it. Also, let's go have a look what Cinderella and Cinderella is also in a really nice golden dress. I didn't go back and look at her actually. And then Jasmine is also in a golden dress. But Belle is already in a golden dress to begin with anywho. Let's proceed. This is only a bonus level anyway. And I think it's just collect a bunch of gems. But I might as well show you guys what it is. I love this room. Bonus chapter. Oh no, bogs. And there's a Lumiere, but he's so tiny.
Those green creatures, Lumiere, were they enchanted with the castle too?
Oh, Mademoiselle, I have never seen them before. They just appeared out of nowhere. They do not seem harmful, but I would not want the master to see them. Who knows what he might do?
Maybe we can make them go away before he finds out. Oh, someone else is here. Hello there. My name is Belle, and this is my friend Lumiere.
Mademoiselle.
It's nice to meet you both. I heard you talking about the bogs and...
Oh, do you know something about those strange creatures?
Yes.
Uh-huh, they're real troublemakers. And they've been causing problems in lots of places. But I think I know how to make them go.
Suit the lore, you are a lifesaver! If you can get rid of those horrid little things...
Little? You're much tinier than them! You are smaller than them, Lumiere.
I think the bogs want to play a game of tag. They'll be it first and try to tag you with their magic. If you can keep away from them till your bar fills up, you'll win the game.
Okay, let's just run around.
If the bog tags you, the bar will go down slowly until it's empty, and then you'll have to start over. If you're tagged,
let's just run.
Just run towards a bog and cast your magic to tag them back. Good luck. Okay, I'll do my best.
Let's just run around the outside of the thing.
Tag the box by using the magic.
Oh. Literally, game of tag. Look at how much distance is between me and these three bogs. Probably try and, you know. Oh, they're catching up. Oh, they're right there. Oh. That was so easy. Like, what? I win.
It was very nice of you to help us. Could you stay and visit for a while?
We shall be. You must stay. We are guests.
Oh, I'd love to. But I don't think I can just yet. I promise to come back and visit, though.
Well, goodbye then. And we'll see you soon.
Au revoir, mademoiselle. Until we meet again.
Indeed. Right, let's go to the throne room and go deal with that bog that ran in there, right? Yes, that's what we need to do. And the music has really picked up as well, like, boss music. Oh, hello. And who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Zara, and you must be the annoying little girl my bogs have told me about.
How do you know about the bogs? Are you the one causing all this trouble?
I most certainly am.
But why are you doing this?
It's an interesting tale, actually. You see, once upon a time, I too was born a princess. But I refused to learn all those silly princess virtues. And just for that, I was banished from my kingdom. But soon, I discovered I had special powers. Powers I could use to ruin the worlds of other princesses. And best of all, I can stop any girl from becoming a princess. If I can't be a princess, why should anyone else get to be one?
Boss fight!
It's time, my box. Steal her voice.
No. You cannot have my voice. Ursula.
What's wrong? Oh, no. Zara must have stolen your voice. If you're going to get it back, you'll have to destroy all those bogs. Use your magic to free the sound mats you've stolen. Once you defeat all the bogs and gather up the sound mats, your voice will return. Oh, good luck.
He stole my voice. Give me it back. You cannot have my voice.
Oh, that did not go as I planned. Now let's see how you do without your wand to save you. Freeze her!
Okay.
I don't think you'll be needing that anymore.
Oh.
Your wand! Well, that was a dirty trick. Don't worry. If I can catch all the pieces in this basket, I can use my magic to fix your wand.
I see how it is. Broken my wand. How dare she? I can stop any girl from being a princess. Can you now? There's my wand back.
I did it! You're free! Sorry, no time to explain. Go after the bogs, quickly!
Hi. There we go. That was a lot of those just then.
What? Defeated again? Well, I won't stand for it. Box.
Do you like
steal
her dress, though?
The colors from this world.
Really? Really?
Uh-oh. It looks like Zara's summoning the color box to steal the colors from the castle. They succeed, Zara will have even more power. Hurry, you have to stop the color box before they steal all the colors.
Okay, but how do I do that?
You have to use your magic to defeat them. But your magic will only work if it's the same color as the bog. Remember, only red magic works on red bogs.
Got it, I'll do my best.
Blue on blue and green on green. Go like this. There. Oh no. Oh, which one's the green? Well, that one was the only one that was running. And I've got to wait. That's the blue. Right, any more greens before I switch? Yes, there is. Let's go with blue. one is left. And one more. There we go. Oh, she's not going to be happy, is she?
Oh, now you've made me angry. I'll have to take care of you myself.
Oh, finally.
Zara is greatly weakened. She's calling on the genie box to help her defeat you. Oh, no. What should I do? You have to defeat all the genie box. That will stop new mirages of Zara from appearing. This is your chance to use everything you've learned so far. If you do, I know you'll win and set everything right again.
Alright. Alright, where's the other... Way too nice, apparently. You know, that only took me 3 hours to complete, you know. A lot of people outside. And we completed the game.
It's time to take your place as a true princess.
You said I'm a princess?
But... Oh, I remember now.
And now I have a golden dress. Let you down. I think now because I've completed the game, I'll be able to wear the golden dress in any other playthrough I do. Yeah, that was Disney Princess Enchanted Journey. A game that, you know, is like over a decade old. Love the music though. a lot of credits. Be near the end of these credits at least, or is there just way too many? Oh, and now we've got the voice actors. Of course. Oh, Jodie reprises her role. I don't think anyone else reprises their roles. Of course, we've got the French versions. You know, because you can play this game in other languages as well. Not just English, but I'm English, so, you know. French, we've got it in Spanish as well. Is panning around Snow White's realm. Right, are we done with the credits now? Yeah? All right. Yay. But I can still, you know, sort of play if I wish to. Hopefully this is the bedroom. See if I remember what we can sell the gems on. Because I've got 999. I look so happy. And the question is, anything that I can perhaps spend on in here? I'm just gonna put in the gold style anyway. Nothing in there. That bed literally looks like the one in Rapunzel or Tangled. Now, why did I get so many damn gems? And what can I spend them on? At least this castle isn't a ruined mess anymore. There is still just wildlife though, just trotting along. No one to speak to about like where to trade or anything. Yeah, that was Disney Princess Enchanted Journey, and it seems like I have completed the game in just a little over 3 hours. So guys, I'm gonna rear a good friend who goes by the name of Dizzy. You can casually hear her in the background, I know. But yeah, that was fun. And I will probably stream the next one, maybe in the next couple of days. But yeah. Dizzy X, TD X. So guys, go show Dizzy some love. And I will see you guys around. Stay safe. And peace out.